Senta aqui, ó, atrás do lixo.
Another can come.
A nega tá fazendo vídeo.
Well, the dog at the back is Jack, who's the veteran of our pack today. He's 9 years old. We only have one female dog in this particular pack. I'll point her out when we go to another exercise. So we've got 12 males and one female. Again, people would say, oh, 12 male dogs together and one female. How can you do it? Look at the dogs yourselves and the evidence is there before you.
Do outro lado, o problema é que fica de costas o tempo todo. Aliás, apareceu um negócio no vídeo dela.
Não, lá no cantinho.
Então, tá vendo? Olha o negocinho lá no cantinho. Vai lá.
And then,
o esquema é ali do lado do computador.
With the hand-feeding technique, initially through a model, because he was very aggressive, you can see the results that Dean has made with Jordan today. And Jordan's going to do a few extra tricks for the rest of the pack, which George really likes doing. Note the feed there, that is quite difficult. Looks easy, but you try it with your dog. Try and get all the dogs in a down position. And we're going to ask Paul to see if they go over them to show that they're in a very solid down stag, even though there's someone jumping over and running around them. They can come to stay, and that's what we know they'll do, because they'll get rewarded at the end. So well done, George. A round of applause. Well done, George. George takes a little bow for that. And now, we're going to pull the dogs back in one by one. Again, it's not, I do what every other dog does, it's I do what my trainer asks me to do. For the,
and we have an annual pack once a year in June, July. And as I say, you'll also find details of the hand-feeding technique, which is what has enabled Dima to put on this demonstration today.
again, if you look at the dogs, where are they looking? They're not looking at the other dogs thinking, oh, what should we do now? They're looking at Dima to see what the next command is going to be. Again, another stay. Obviously, normally these dogs will walk outside, so being in an inside arena is a very different experience for them. As you're aware, it's quite warm in here today and it's very noisy, but I think we'll agree they're doing quite well. Now, George has been trained to help when Dean's out on long walks. If one of the dogs strays, George is sent to help, which means pick up the lead and bring it to me. So well done, George. And now George is going to go and help with the other one. Good bar up. Back in the group again.
Exercise of the ball. This time, I'm going to
you're allowed to start to go towards the ball and not to get back it completely. Sometimes the noise in here makes it a bit difficult for me to come out, but there are visual aids as well for those.